who left after 3 minutes into the game, appeared to maybe have hurt his foot. Now we're waiting for the Bulls to give us an update on his condition. He's still back in the locker room. Curry on the drive, draws the foul. And Curry's shaking that right hand. He said he was shaking it when it first happened. Landed awkwardly on that. He's already taken a shot to the back of the head.